sticks? Because I remember I paid $40 for one stick.
I paid $9.
Yeah.
$9.
Uh-huh.
And then, CBA, and then $3 or $4 for those for the springs.
I don't like the springs.
I needed the springs because I knew I was going to break it.
Right.
Because they always get caught on trees and weather. Plus, it's really cool if you're driving down the highway at 70 miles an hour with those things down. It looks like the wacky waving, flailing arm of Tin Man or whatever. There we go.
8 minutes before it starts. Just eat. Eat, eat, eat. I wonder if the fumes is what pushes it up.
I have no clue.
It's like, it looks like it fills up like a balloon.